Hello, one of my students asked me, sir, what is sympathetic chain? So I thought I'll make a video on what is sympathetic chain, the basics only. Autonomic nervous system is a part of the nervous system which is concerned with autonomic functions. Now, what is sympathetic chain anatomically? If you look at the anatomy, here you are seeing the vertebral column in the center. You can see cervical vertebra, thoracic vertebra, lumbar vertebra, and sacrum. On both sides of the vertebra, you can see an arrangement of ganglia. Okay, ganglia, that means it's almost like this. This is one ganglion, this is another ganglion, this is another ganglion, this is another ganglion, and all of them are arranged by a nervous connection between them. So it looks like two wires, but with a lot of swellings or a lot of knots inside it. Okay, that is the appearance that you see. This is seen just beside the vertebral column. So you can call this as a paravertebral sympathetic chain. So sympathetic chain is found just close to the vertebra on both sides. That's why it's called paravertebral sympathetic chain. If you want to access the sympathetic chain, you have to go near the vertebral column. Okay, now if you look at the sympathetic chain, if for each of these nerves you have a ganglion, okay, but there are few of these ganglia usually fuse. For example, in the cervical vertebra, you usually have eight nerves, so you should have actually eight ganglia, but there are only three cervical ganglia over here. Okay, there are three cervical ganglia. There are 11 thoracic ganglia. There are four lumbar ganglia, and there are four sacral ganglia. But you can see that both of them are arranged like a chain on both sides, and both of them meet in the center in the lowermost part, as called as the ganglion impar. Ganglion impar is the lowermost sacral ganglion, that is a fusion of both sides. That is called ganglion impar. So basically, the sympathetic chain is a chain of ganglia located on both sides of the vertebra, and it is an essential component of the sympathetic system. It is through this ganglia the sympathetic system will operate, and it is located from the base of the skull, right from the cervical, highest cervical vertebra, down to the lowest sacral vertebra, okay, to the ganglion impar. This is the sympathetic chain.